Hello, graduates. I'm Mas Kaveh, Dean of the University of Minnesota College of Science and Engineering. Congratulations on your commencement. Class of 2021, you have achieved a tremendous feat. We know that dedication, self-discipline, and sacrifice required to normally earn a degree in the College of Science and Engineering. But these are not normal times, and you have graduated during a very difficult period. What this pandemic has reinforced, though, is the critical work of scientists and engineers. With your graduation from CSE, you're now among them. You are needed. Your contributions can make a difference. Although you're finishing one chapter of your life now, you're also just beginning another. Step into that new chapter boldly as you have faced this challenging past year. Many of you will enter the workforce at a very uncertain time, but don't forget, you're resilient. And as an engineer, mathematician, or a scientist, you're a problem solver. At this critical moment in our country and in countries around the world, we need problem solvers. We need problem solvers like you who are resilient, who can adapt and adjust on the fly, who can think and innovate in a crisis. On behalf of everyone at this college, I want you to know we are so very proud of your achievement. You are our next innovators, thought leaders, and entrepreneurs who will help us through this current crisis and the next and many others to come. You are our hope for a better future. Words like these in the past commencement speeches may have seemed a bit of an exaggeration, but this year, like last year, these words ring true. When you receive your diploma, you will join a community of CSE alumni who have pioneered research and innovation. Graduates of this college have gone on to invent the retractable seatbelt, the first implantable pacemaker, the Post-it note, Gore-Tex supercomputers, and many other great creations that have either saved lives or made our lives easier. Other CSE alumni have served in leadership roles at major industries and have founded companies of all sizes in Minnesota, across the United States, and around the world. We are confident that many of you will someday make similar contributions. I wish you all the best after graduation, and I hope you continue to stay engaged with us, your college. The generation of young scientists and engineers after you will appreciate your guidance, your wisdom, and your stories. Congratulations, class of 2021. Stay strong, stay safe.